What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. Welcome to NASCAR Heat 4. And we're going to do a quick race here at the Texas Motor Speedway. We're going to race as Kyle Busch and do a quick race. I believe it's a 7%. So let's go ahead and start the qualifying.
Time to go now.
Qualified 25th. Alright, so here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to see what we got. Kurt Busch on the pole. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. So here we go. We're going to go ahead and get this race underway. Make one more adjustment. And so here we go for our first race here in NASCAR Heat 4 at the Texas Motor Speedway. And we're going to be well prepared for this race. Denny Hamlin fell pre-race inspection. He's at the rear of the field. And Kurt Busch will start on the pole for this race right here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The first race of NASCAR Heat 4.
Ready?
And we are... Look at the different lines. A little bit free. Oh.
Car on the outside now.
I got stuck. That was interesting. I got into Tyler Reddick. I didn't even know I got into him. Since this is only a quick race, let me see what we got.
coming to the green. Almost ready now. Got a car low now.
Oh, the car's loose. Oh, big wreck. We're gonna stay out. Like I said, this is just a rough race. We're not gonna really worry about where we finish or what happens. We're just gonna race to see what happens. So another caution flag. Oh my god, this car is just wicked loose. We're sideways, dude, holding on to it. So I can't drive with this car. Wow, this car is just wicked loose, man. Yeah, we're gonna come up. Wow. It's tighten this car up. We'll start at the rear of the field. Man, was that car wicked loose. Wow, I've never had a car that loose at Texas before. Man, that was a fun race. When me and Larson got together when I got loose off turn four. Right here, I got loose off turn four, I believe, off turn two. Yeah, I wasn't worried about it. I got in the wall there, which kind of broke my momentum. But, not a bad start for NASCAR Heat 4. We do. So let's go. Wow, this game actually lets you look at the finish race results. Amarola gets the win, but I'm not worried about that. That's a good feature to have. I know that was a lot of problems NASCAR Heat 3 had. But it's good to see the results. I'm not worried about 30 second place finish. It's the first race. It was just to get a feel for the game. And boy, was that really loose. I know I set the car up a little loose, but that was really loose. But with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the race. Expect the NASCAR Heat 4 championship season in the near future. If you guys want to see more of the, I will be doing the Cup Series. I haven't decided who I was going to pick yet. And we'll see what happens. So thank you guys for watching the first race of NASCAR Heat 4. As always, drop a like and subscribe for more NASCAR Heat 4 gameplay and seasons and online and more coming very, very soon. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys. And I'll see you guys for more NASCAR Heat 4 in the near future. Later.